In this video, we will learn how to configure Webmail in Gmail. To start with, click on the gear icon from your Gmail inbox and click on Settings. Click on the Accounts and Import tab. Scroll down to Check Mail from Other Accounts and click on Add a Mail Account. A new window will be displayed. Enter your Webmail address here that you want to configure in Gmail. Click on the Next button. Here, you will find two options. Select the option Import Emails from My Other Account POP3 and click Next. In the Username field, enter your complete email address and below that, enter the password for your same email account. Fill in the POP server details and select port number 995. Below, you will find some additional options. Check this box if you want all your emails in both the inboxes. Also, click on Always use a secure connection when retrieving mail. Select any additional options that you want to. Now, click the Add Account button. Your Webmail account is now added to Gmail. It will now ask you if you want to use this ID for sending emails. Select the option that says yes, I want to be able to send mail and click Next. You will be asked to enter your user account name. The name you enter here will be displayed to the receiver when you send an email. Select this checkbox if you want to use this address as an alias. Click on Next. This window asks you to configure your outgoing server settings. Enter your SMTP server details, username and password. Select the port number as 465 if you are using SSL, else 25 if you want to use TLS. Click on Add Account and now a confirmation email will be sent to mail ID. Click on the link in the email to confirm the settings. All your emails from Webmail are now synced to your Gmail inbox. While sending emails, you can choose from which email ID you want to send. You have now successfully set up your Webmail in Gmail. For any of your technical queries, get in touch with us on support@milesweb.com. Click on this icon and subscribe to our channel for more such videos.